I feel really good. Yes, sir. It's a testament of how much work these kids put in on during practice and even when we don't have practice. So it's just a really good feeling to be where we were, exactly where we were a year ago. This pretty much sweet and sour because we're glad to be there, but one of our star players, Welch Aluya, got injured in the last game, so he won't be able to play with us in the Desert Bowl. So we're glad to be there, but we're upset that he won't be able to play with us. Yeah, we're playing the Dubai Barracudas this week. As you said, we played them last year. This is a rematch, and we're going to prepare for them the same way that we've prepared every time that we play them. We have no reason to do anything differently. I can't wait to see all the fans there. I'm sure it's going to be an event that everybody will like to see. They have us in a great time slot, so everybody will be able to get there on time and be able to see a great game.